Saskatchewan Safety Association.
Ah! good. Thank you so much.
Saskatchewan Transplant Program, we'd like to have Mildred come up here and say a few words.
Thanks, and welcome back, George. It's nice to see you again, and welcome to Christopher and your family. I think that what Christopher is doing is really important, not just in this city, but across the country as he's going, is just to make people aware that there are always people waiting for transplant. He's one of thousands in Canada, and we would just wish that people would consider organ and or tissue donation, talk to their families, let their wishes be known, so that people like Christopher waiting for transplant would continue to have hope and end up with a successful transplant. And Christopher, we wish you all the best in your travels across Canada, and please keep in touch.
So before I bring Christopher up here, I want to thank the following local sponsors. I want to thank the Comfort Inn for helping out with accommodations today. I also want to thank Denny's for feeding us today. And I also did want to thank your school full-heartedly. We had to put this together in a really short time, and you guys stepped up to the plate. Thank you. And, yep. And without any further ado, I want to thank the Saskatoon Police Department for an excellent escort. And without any further ado, let's bring Christopher up here.
Are you his father?
Yes.
Oh, because my cousin's from Sarnia, Billy Mann.
Oh, yeah.
He's with Lionettes.
Yeah.
He says, can you make sure you go down and see Christopher? So I said, okay.
He's your cousin?
Yeah.
Bill Senior.
Road manager, George Marcello.
Senior, yeah.
Yeah. Excellent.
So I looked at him and looked at you.
Behind everybody, the one in the blue, documentary person and film director making a movie on our walk, Carl Roberts. And my dad slash camera guy slash driver.